University of Texas Rio Grande Valley volleyball head coach Todd Lowery has the Midas Touch. He won 4 national championships and put together 3 undefeated seasons while winning 92% of his matches at the NAIA level. With UTRGV at the Division I level, Lowery continues to turn everything he touches into gold, leading UTRGV to a WAC Tournament Championship and the NCAA Tournament in just his second season.
I've been very fortunate with a lot of great players. Probably one of my strengths as a coach all along was to be able to manage personality and get the most out of the kids that I had. And like I said, I've been very lucky to have a huge number of talented players, and we've been able to put them together on the court and buy into our system. And I think when you get kids to come together and play as a team, that's when you have a chance to do great things, you know. And all the trophies, I mean, you don't get coach of the year if you don't have good players. I mean, it's just the way it works, and it's not always how it should be, because I mean, there was years where I didn't have my best record in the win-loss category, but sometimes those were some of the years that I felt like I did my best coaching job. And maybe it was due to injuries, or we just didn't have the horses in the stable that year. But some of those years were the years that I felt I did the best coaching job, and you may not get the accolades those years. So really, I mean, Coach of the Year awards, those kind of things really go to the players on the team, because they have to buy in. And like I said, you get those awards when you win a lot of games.
Well, I believe his difference to other coaches is that he really cares about the girls, and he wants to make sure they are in the best they can be. So like, most coaches are just worried about like the volleyball side, and like, I think his priority is like, where are they on a personal level? Like pretty much like a dad for them, especially because 95% of them are away from home, like they don't have that support here.
He taught me how to be confident and how to believe in myself, but also how to believe in my teammates. And he taught me that it's not about me, it's always about person next to you. So everything you do has to apply for people in a court with you and people on a side with you. You always have to pick them up with you, and when you're down, they're gonna pick you up with them. And it's just about making the person next to you be better.
You know, we definitely put a target on our back. I don't think we're in a position to surprise anybody anymore. So that's something that we've really talked to the girls early on, and we really worked on it through the spring and becoming consistent. That's kind of been our word, and consistent and commitment are kind of our keywords for this year, is everybody buying into whatever role they may serve.
For UTRGV Athletics, I'm Matthew Mussier.